Man's Nation. The treacherous one here. Here at the Grand Canyon, taking in the view as I'm out promoting the Slammin' and the Slammer Prison Invitational Series. And I'm here checking out one of the most beautiful and famous places in the world. The only thing more famous than the Grand Canyon are the Rockford Blondes. And that's why they're changing the name of the Grand Canyon to Blondes Canyon. But that's besides the point. When I told Bocephus that I was here, he sent me a message on the Blondes phone to deliver to the Noxity Knockouts, and it says this: the Grand Canyon, one of the Earth's most beautiful and natural spectacles. Serene, peaceful, massive. Some would call it a gigantic hole in the Earth. But I compare it to the size of the mud hole I'll be stomping in the juggernaut's ass when the red dust settles at the canyon. Yo, Bocephus is a little more literal than treacherous Trevy J. When I look at this canyon, I see where I'm going to be throwing the Noxity Knockouts after I beat them in Disneyland 2016 for the belts. But I'd like to issue another challenge here at the Grand Canyon. I want to call it the Grand Canyon Rattlesnake Deathmatch, where they will be hiding the tag team titles somewhere in the Grand Canyon, and the first team to find them are the new champions. Either that, or the first team to get killed by rattlesnakes loses. All I know is that the Blondes will come out on top. Rockford Blondes, Grand Canyon, Blondes Canyon. Sound off, Blondes.